Ohio revokes the operating license of one of the state's few remaining abortion clinics. The state health director says that Women's Medical Center of Dayton failed to get a required transfer agreement with a nearby hospital for emergencies. Restrictions and changes to state law in the past 4 years have shrunk the number of abortion providers by half. The Dayton clinic has 15 days to appeal that order.